Sora finally awoke and found a message written in Jiminy's journal. With some guidance from Mickey, he set off to continue his journey once more. Sora felt his heart grow heavy as the train carried him away from town. At the tower, Yen Sid warned him about Organization 13. Mickey had set out to learn more about the organization. Sora, Donald, and Goofy searched for him, again visiting different worlds.
Yeah.
7 days after Roxas was given a name and a place in Organization 13, he encountered Number 14, Shion, and the gears of fate began to turn. The organization was made up of nobodies, those without hearts, and their goal was to complete Kingdom Hearts in order to become whole again. To achieve this, the Keyblade that Roxas held was an indispensable tool. As the days passed, Roxas completed his missions. Along the way, he became closer friends with Axel and Shion. The organization had another goal as well, the creation of replicas. They had copied Sora's scattered memories and powers from Castle Oblivion into an artificial replica, resulting in Shion. Riku found out that this is what was keeping Sora from waking up, and Shion was distraught to learn that she was nothing more than a puppet. Axel did what he thought was best for everyone. And Roxas left the organization to find out who he truly was. Shion was determined to return her memories to Sora, so she paid a visit to Naminé. As she neared completion as a replica, Shion asked to be destroyed, and she wanted Roxas to be the one to do it. Trusting Roxas to set free the hearts they'd collected, Shion returned to the place she belonged, inside Sora. Roxas headed for the organization's castle, but Riku blocked his path. Upon learning that Roxas was Sora's nobody, Riku unleashed all his powers of darkness to defeat him, paying no mind to the cost. Roxas awoke, ready to start a brand new day of summer vacation. Sora returned to Hollow Bastion, where he learned the startling truth. He thought he had defeated Ansem, but that was actually an imposter. The real Ansem had an apprentice named Xehanort, who's heartless called himself Ansem, Seeker of Darkness. And Xehanort's nobody, Xemnas, was the leader of Organization 13. The organization's aim was revealed. They planned to collect all the hearts released by the Keyblade to create another Kingdom Hearts, and they would harness it for their own gain. Realizing he was being used, Sora almost gave up the fight, but with the help of a mysterious stranger, he pulled through and continued onward. ensure that Sora would make it to Organization 13's headquarters, Axel sacrificed himself. Roxas appeared within Sora and challenged him for the right to exist. But Roxas realized Sora's strength and disappeared. At last, Sora, Riku, and I were reunited. Kingdom Hearts loomed overhead, but Ansem the Wise managed to bring its completion to a halt. Sora, alongside Riku, faced the final battle with Xemnas, the last member of Organization 13. Xemnas was finally defeated. But after the battle, Sora and Riku found themselves trapped in the Realm of Darkness. Suddenly, a bottle washed up on shore. The message inside led them back to the Realm of Light.
Thank you.
a strange entry was found in the journal that chronicled Sora's adventures. To investigate, the journal was converted to data, but it was full of bugs. Mickey called on Data Sora to help them restore the world inside the journal. As he restored the datascape, more and more strange messages kept appearing. Mickey and the others should have been watching from the other side of the screen, but somewhere along the way, Data Riku, the embodiment of the journal, had imported them into the datascape to help solve the mystery of the message. Maleficent and Pete were causing all sorts of trouble with their plan to take over the real world through the datascape. Data Sora drew power from the connections with his friends in his heart and used it to fight and forge a path forward. He defeated Sora's Heartless, the bug in the data that had corrupted the journal. That should have been the end of this journey, but Mickey received word that a door to a new world had appeared, and he once again entered the datascape. On the other side of the door was Castle Oblivion. Led by a figure in black, Data Sora repeatedly relived the pain residing in his heart. If he kept holding on to that hurt, he would be dragged down into the darkness. But Data Sora realized that his pain was what tied his memories together. He swore to the cloaked figure, Roxas, that he accepted the pain. The hurt of those connected to Sora remained dormant in his heart. And to help find a way to face and heal that pain, Naminé had left the mysterious journal entry. Their hurting will be mended when you return to end it. Mickey and Data Sora now knew the true meaning of those words. Data Sora thanked Naminé, and they said their goodbyes. Mickey wrote Sora a letter detailing the events that took place in the datascape. You are who you are because of those people. They need you, and now the door to your next journey is ready to be opened.